we are going to recycle a cereal box into a pencil case. These are the material we will need: a cereal box, acrylic paint, a ruler, and a stapler.
You will also need some glue, scissors, a foam brush, a paintbrush, some sticky Velcro, a Sharpie, a craft knife, and some googly eyes.
Thank you.
for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
See ya.